Is the camera on?
Hello.
Good morning.
Hi.
Good morning. What's up? All right, so we're just gonna ask a few questions, and you will hopefully answer them. Okay? Seems simple enough.
I'm a Brit.
Okay. How is the series going?
Going fantastic.
Amazing, awesome,
amazing,
fantastic,
awesome,
super duper.
Cool.
All right, I'm gonna let you in a little secret, okay? But you cannot tell anybody. I think the show actually stinks. It's really awesome. I mean, there's so many surprises that come at you and you don't even know, you didn't even expect it. I mean, seriously.
If you don't like it, then why did you join?
For the money, of course.
Okay.
Excuse me for a minute. Background people, where's the background? You forgot this last time. Don't forget it again.
Much better.
Wow. Anyways, let's continue with the questions. On a scale of 1 to 10, how are your coworkers behaving properly on sets? Individually or as a group? Actually, I don't really like them, so I would say 1. They do poorly, because that's my opinion. Because I don't like them.
They're cool.
They're awesome. They're so awesome.
They're amazing.
So
they're all
good with them.
Cool.
I mean, they're
so
awesome.
It's amazing.
Oh. In that case, as a whole, I would say 4. Thank you. You're the only one who gave an actual number. How is the director doing? Awesome. He's like J.K. Rowling and Harry Potter.
She is really bad.
She? I thought he was a he. I mean, he's. I'm sorry. I just don't really care, anyways. In a way, he's weird. But after all, it's been really great. He's so awesome. He's great.
Amazing.
It's just so awesome to be here.
It's
so awesome.
Oh my god.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you like your character? I like my character, but I don't like him because he's evil. But after all, if I were to be on the evil side, I would be 10. I put my character as 8. A negative 10. I'm not sure. I don't care if it's an option. I just hate my character. 10. And why is that? Hey, you didn't ask for a description. Alright, one more question and then you're free to go. That fast? Well, of course it's that fast. I mean, it's an interview. Interviews go by quickly.
If you say so.
You don't even need to be bothering you for this question, but here goes. Overall, how do you like everything? As in one.
Like I said,
it's like the Sorcerer's Stone. It's like Harry Potter. It's like Star Wars and... what goes with Star Wars? Anyways, it's like Minecraft plus The Sims 3 plus The Sims 4 plus Roblox plus... oh my gosh, it's amazing. It's just mind-blowing. It's just like, oh my gosh. Horrible. It's great. It's just a blast and... ow. Alright, you're free to go. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you, you too. Thank you for having me here. No problem. Ugh, this was a waste of my time. You shouldn't have never got this job. Oh, thank you for having us. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Ow.
Anyways, thank you so much. Ugh. I think the twins were the most annoyingest people in the world. Besides Jade. I mean, seriously. She hates everything. Hey. Why is the camera's light blinking? Didn't you turn this camera off? Oh, I forgot. Oh my god. Just turn it off!